Hi, I'm Claire, I'm gluten-free and vegan, and this is everything I ate today. Before our 9 a.m., Jack and I went to the cafe where I got some of their gluten-free vegan banana bread and a lavender almond milk matcha latte, which to me is like maybe the gayest drink order. Then it's been a major heat wave in LA, so I've been chugging a lot of water. Here's me strutting with my water bottle. Then I went to class. In between classes, I had some of these like leftover takeout. Then I had some of this like Dune CBD drink. I had leftovers for dinner that were really, really good. It was like rice and these stewed chickpeas. And then I had some club meetings, and after we went out and I got some fries, and I also had a little bit of soda. This is my friend Gretchen. And then we went back to our friend's house. And when I got home, I had a little bit of ice cream with some olive oil because, guys, I just have a major sweet tooth. I don't know what to do about it. But it was actually really good. You should try it.
This is what I eat at P.F. Chang's. Of course, I had to start out with the iconic chicken lettuce wraps. I have no idea what the sauce is, but it is the best thing I've ever had in my life. The crispy lettuce, the juicy chicken, and the sauce. This deserves the hype. Next, I had the pan-seared pork dumplings. The pork was very juicy, and I love the crispiness that pan-searing gives it. The chili oil added along with that, the perfect combination, but I did burn myself like 5 times, so be careful. Then I had the barbecue spare pork ribs, and let me tell you, they were falling off the bone and tender, and the sauce was sweet and spicy, and I loved it. Then I had the crispy honey chicken and fried rice. The chicken was indeed crispy, and the sauce was really good and tangy, but the fried rice was bland AF. And last, the banana spring rolls, the best thing on the menu. Fried banana, ice cream, caramel, coconut sauce, and fruit. This is so good, OMG.
What I eat in a day, 6 days before I start calorie counting again. Started my morning off with a little smoked sausage and parmesan omelette. Had a cuppa to wash it down with. Popped into work and didn't meat, sliced my finger on a staple. Got it plastered up and I was off to the dentist as I had to get a new wire put on. Popped into Tesco to get a few bits and bobs for my dinner. Came home, Nana bought me this, the Angel. So I had a glass of that with a little Lunchable. Familiar lunch, I am a child and absolutely love those. Dinner was a lazy katsu curry with some mushrooms and peas.
Swinging in the backyard, pull up in your fast car, whistling my name. Open up a beer and you say get over here and play a video game. I'm in his favorite sundress, watching me get undressed.
What I eat in a normal day in my life. Let's go. I had cinnamon and vanilla overnight oats with fruit and some water for breakfast. I love oats. They work for me, so you just gotta eat what works for you. But yeah, I was feeling amazing after this meal. Filled me up pretty good. Lunch was leftover chicken yellow curry with rice. Amazing. Fueled me really good. And yeah, was feeling great. Had a cold brew as a nice little summer drink, which was great. And then I had apple, peach, and sparkling water as a little snack because I was craving something fresh. Dinner was sweet potato fries, chicken burger, and Coke. Sweet potato fries and mayo. So, so good. So, yeah, I was really happy after this. And the dessert was Biscoff yogurt with strawberries and a protein bar. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
I ate in a day at Disney featuring some surprisingly good stuff. The Docking Bay 7 cold brew was magnificent. I love the cream and the Cocoa Puffs on top. I think Disney's really up their coffee game. To eat, I got fried chicken with mashed potatoes and vegetable gravy, and this was so hunger-crushing. My friend Audrey ordered the same as me. We have, like, identical taste. I cannot go to Disneyland without eating churros, and they never disappoint. Next, at the Mint Julep Bar, we got beignets and mint julep, and this is my favorite combo to get in the park. I don't like lemonade normally, but I love the mint julep, and the beignets are light, fresh, and fluffy, and they're not too sweet at all. They'd pair really well with some warm coffee. Here I was laughing because Audrey was foaming these two dead flies, and we also saw some bougie people eating on top of Pirates of the Caribbean. For dinner, we went to Napolini Pizzeria in downtown Disney, and their pizza, you all, this is no joke, their pizza is incredible. Even someone from the East Coast who was with us that day said that they were really impressed by California's pizza game. I had four huge slices. So yeah, we ate very well this day, and happy birthday to Audrey!
What I eat in a day at home from uni. So I started off with this smoothie, which is basically just oat milk and blended fruit, frozen fruit, to eat something small in the morning because otherwise I feel a bit ill. Then I had a cup of tea with my lunch, which was pesto and cheese on toast. I don't know why I forgot about cheese on toast, but it slaps. I don't know why I put in a clip of me running and then the love of my life, there he goes. And I made this casserole for dinner and it was actually really good. Just put all of our leftover veg in it and I really enjoyed it.
What I eat in a day on Wednesday, let's go. And this week we're going to try and be as balanced as possible. I had a Weetabix strawberry milkshake thing for when I first woke up. Lots of water because I was really thirsty today and it was also really warm. Then a bit later, I had some apple and blueberry porridge with some blackberries. And honestly, 10 out of 10, I really enjoyed it. Question of the day to you is, what is your favourite cereal? Or what's your favourite breakfast overall? For lunch, I had avocado with red pickled onion and some chicken sausages. This was a 10 out of 10 lunch. It was so good. As an after work snack, I had an Alpen bar, and then I headed to the gym, which was very enjoyable. I felt great afterwards. After the gym, I headed home and I just cut some pasta with cream cheese, olives, tomatoes, broccoli, onion. And now I'm gonna have one of these skinny whips and have a bath.
We are back on the road to getting shredded, and I am so excited. So starting my day off with a coffee, I was so excited to see that they had pumpkin spice creamer on the shelves at the store again. And then oddly enough, for breakfast, I started my day off with a kombucha and a chicken Caesar salad. I don't know why, like 9 a.m. sharp. Then I had protein pancakes and another kombucha, followed by chicken and sweet potatoes, followed by more sweet potatoes because I am obsessed with sweet potatoes. Then as like my dessert, I had this high protein yogurt. Then I had half of this chocolate bar, super clean ingredients, good macros, and then my current hyperfixation are these Nosa yogurts. They have a pumpkin flavor too, and it's so good. Then I had turkey bacon and finished my day off with my greens. I was amused by like the bubbles on top and ended up burning my bacon.
What I eat in a day, Manchester edition. So I started off with KFC, which was so good, and then we found these free Red Bulls, and obviously I had to get one. It was like apricot flavor. It was actually so good. I then got bubble tea, which I tried in a TikTok for you guys. I got a tower burger from KFC. It's like my favorite thing to get. I didn't want to eat too much because I knew we were going out for dinner this night. These bubble teas were literally amazing. One of them was honeydew melon, and one of them was, oh, I can't remember now, peach and mango, I think. And then we went to this restaurant, had loads of cocktails. It was like a set menu, it was so good. This was like ham, egg and chips. And then there was a palate cleanser. And then that was really good. It was like a sorbet type thing. Then we had like steak and it looked really weird, but it was really good. And then we chose some sweets from this like sweet shop thing. And there was like Vimto flavored ones, as root beer gummies. It was so unique and cool.
What I eat in a day: 2 oatmeal bites, 2 candies, Hebe toast and strawberries, yogurt, granola bar, smoothie, turkey sandwich, greens, twist with rainbow sprinkles.
Realistic what I eat in a day, because no one asked. Please don't violate me in the comments. I know some of the food's weird. Cool. So for breakfast, I had porridge with sugar. If you man like your porridge runny, you're doing it wrong. That's not how you do it, but it's calm. Then I had a protein shake after the gym. I don't like it. I don't know why I have it. It's because all the gym girls do it. So I'm like, yeah, okay, I want to be a gym girl too. Here's a video of my dog because she's cute, you know. And no, I'm not going to be eating her, man. Shut up. That's what I thought. Okay, cool. Now I'm having a salad and pizza for lunch. And then my dad went to the corner shop to get us some samosas for a cheeky snack. 70p. They just know how to make it. It's delicious. Boom. Then for dinner, I had alubias, which my mum made. Love it. I love the culture, period. Thanks, mum. Goodbye.
This is what I've eaten today. For lunch, we went to the chippy. I had a cone of chips with loads of salt. I couldn't decide whether to have a saveloy or a corned beef rissole, so I had both. The saveloy was all right. I'd rate it 5 out of 10. And the rissole was really lush. 10 out of 10. That's what the inside of the rissole looks like. Tomato ketchup from a chippy just hits different. Then I seen berry Dr. Pepper. I've never seen that before, so I gave it a try. It was lush, but I probably wouldn't rush back to get another one. And then for tea, we had Five Guys. Large Cajun chips. Stunning. They really hit the spot. Obviously, I had to have mayo with it. I had a double bacon cheeseburger with grilled onions, raw onions, and barbecue sauce. Obviously, you can tell I'm an onion fan. Surely that's one of my five a day. And then in the night, I had a Fiber One bar because I'm constipated. And then for dessert, I had some of Charlie's B-Day cake, Kinder Bueno. Stunning. Put on EastEnders. Good night, everyone.
Everything I ate at Tang Sushi. Miso soup. 6 out of 10. Piazzo. 10 tenths perfection. It's corn, it's got the juice. 1,000 a ton. Sushi time. Dragon roll. 7 a 10. Lobster roll. 10 a 10. Mixed veggie tempura. Shrimp 10 tenths. Onion ring 10 tenths. More sushi. Tamago. 9 tenths. The egg was so sweet. Beef teriyaki. Da damn so good. 1,000 tenths. Spider roll. 8 a 10. Nijiri, I don't like it raw, but she does. 8 a 10. Green tea ice cream. 10 a 10.